Okay. I had to lower his health even more. Understandable, because that was really not that low either. Interrogate! Shit. Oh shit. You wanna bet? Ow! Whoa, that was... Okay, there's a lot of Uruks. There's a lot of them. Ow. Ow! Fuck it, I'm leaving. This is a dumb choice. This is really stupid of me. I really shouldn't have let him hit that fucking thing. What the fuck?
This will be no battle of honor. More like ending the suffering of a wounded animal.
Okay. Suddenly we got the fucking Voltaire of orcs over here. Oh shit. There he is. Oh wow.
Let's fight like real warriors.
What is this? Shattered memories? Sure, why not? I'll do this and then end the video for now. And then start a new one, because I'm enjoying this.
Sweet little Ratsis, where does he hide?
Desecrate one more body and your corpse will join them.
Wondering how I found you? Interesting. These rain particles are fucking beautiful, dude. I want more of these games. Oh wait, there's a new one coming out, yeah. Or is it already out? I don't remember. Might be out. Damn right!
First we sneak here, no orcs. They spread like poison.
Gimu was slow, but I'm fast. Try to escape like his slaves, and I won't catch you.
I could just kill them.
I'm telling you, if you want to take that ground, then you need a...
Yep. Freed the slaves. Lollipop?
Nasties above. Kiss them.
Oh man, I probably didn't.
Master will take us to the precious. We choose him, we choose him, and he rewards us. Shots is up there.
There you are.
gun, small sword, like for bullfishes.
Okay.
The Trixie Ranger comes along. Crowdy Ranger, smiley, stinky Ranger. He hurts us. He steals from us like bargainses. Bargainses.
Oh, right, yeah. Bilbo Baggins stole the ring from him, and that's why he hates the name Baggins.
He'll show us, then he'll take it. He'll show us, then he steals it. No, no. We'll take it from him. We'll take it from the sharpest of sharpsies.
Okay.
Not hurting, no hurting. Gentle sharpsies. Shows us.
You know I can hear you, right? Oh, okay, that wasn't it. Oh. Keep forgetting that Wraith World is a thing. I need to actually use this. It's a very useful thing. Wraith World.
Your friend seems quick to lead us to danger.
Knowledge of my past is worth any trial.
This is true. I don't know why I was like almost following that like I'm Scooby-Doo. Just following the trail, not paying attention to the fact that I can just walk to where it leads. Fuck. Oh. Who's that? Oh wait, that's the Wraith, I think. Might be. Or is that the Wraith?
It is so fine a gift.
What a gift. But where is the precious?
Little thief! Come here! Come on! Tell him! Release him.
Why do we chase these dreams? They offer no answers, only more questions.
These are not mere dreams. With each vision, my power grows stronger.
That's interesting.
Rust looks after us. Ranger should go now. Very dangerous here. We wait at the ancient tower for him.
I don't want Gollum waiting anywhere for me. Oh shit. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the hell are those things?
Ghouls!
Alright, so apparently these things have a name. Oh my god. Okay, yeah, this is... What? Defeat? I can defeat all these fuckers! Wraith Flash. Okay, then. Are you gonna... Are you actually going to allow me to... Oh, I see. Holy shit! Please! Leave me be! Am I getting healed off of that? Holy crap!
That halfling Golem will betray us to the Black Hand the first chance he gets. He has no love for the Dark Lord. That creature has a part to play in the fate of all Middle-earth. I can feel it.
Yep, he's going to be the reason that, the One Ring is destroyed, ironically. Alright, what is this? An ambush, huh? Brog the Crafty. I'm gonna take a shot at this dude again. Is that...
It's quiet out here. Too quiet.
Isn't it always quiet in... this place? Dude with a shield, I should kill him. I fucking hate you with a burning passion, you know that? Is that Ratbag? That is Ratbag.
Aren't you tired of this dance, Ranger? Every time we meet, you die.
Yeah, well, now that changes. Oh, Jesus Christ. You know, it might not change, actually.
You.
Oh my God, no!
Last time we met, all I saw was your heels. Have you grown a spine yet?